sacraments of the Presbyterian Church, a way for us to remember our members, and the most important to welcome a new believer, the most important, a child into the body of Christ. It is our tradition and our theology that we baptize. Some traditions will have us know of as christening, some say baby blessings, but in the Presbyterian Church, it is a full day of baptism. The baptism that was affirmed by the faith and confession of faith by the parents. One of the ways in which we affirm our faith in Almighty God is believe in the word that God calls all persons, young and old, single, married, widow, divorced, all persons, whosoever will, invited to come to the body of Christ. Today, as we baptize this young girl, we will baptize her on the profession of faith of her parents. One of the things I always say at baptism, it reminds me of my infant baptism. At about 6 months, I was baptized. I don't remember the day nor the situation. I just remember my mom and daddy told me about it, which is important for you to help this young girl remember her baptism. Now, she's old enough to remember some things, but it's most important that she remembers that she's a part of a body that believes in God and believes in her. Amen. And so it is, as we remember her baptism, I pray that you remember the time when you were baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. We ask that you, parents, begin to prepare as you will respond favorably on your profession of faith on behalf of your daughter as she's baptized today. Do you acknowledge Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior?
Yes, sir.
You promise to teach her all that you can about Christ, the ways of Christ?
Yes, sir.
You promise to pray for her, pray with her, and let her know that the body of Christ loves her?
Yes, sir.
Congregation, you heard the parents answer in the affirmative. There's a question for children. I ask now those who are able to stand right where you are. Uncle George Bolton will lead us to that question and your response. And you will not only does welcome, but you will support this child as she's baptized today.
Jesus ordered us to teach those who are baptized. Do you, the people of the church, promise to tell this child the good news of the gospel, to help her know all that Christ commands, and by your fellowship to strengthen her family ties with the household of God? If so, say we do.
We do.
Let us pray. Eternal God, we give you thanks this day for this opportunity of baptism and the sacrament of sharing. Pray, God, that you bless these waters that washes us on the outside, that your spirit would continue to cleanse us on the inside. We pray this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Congregation, you may be seated. What is your child's God-given name?
Morgan Elizabeth Jones.
Morgan Elizabeth Jones. I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
No.
Come on, Miss Morgan. I want you all to love Ms. Morgan as I do this last night.
Yeah.
As a believer, most importantly, as an inspiration to us all. Ms. Morgan, as you can see, is able to walk, but she can't drive yet. We're going to need someone to help drive Ms. Morgan to our after-school program, to drive her to lacrosse practice, to drive her to an SAT prep. Miss Morgan may lead the choir, so when she directs the choir, we want you to sing and respond. Before she becomes a justice of the Supreme Court, we're going to have Miss Morgan, amen, for a scholarship. Get her scholarship once. Parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, well-wishers, friends, neighbor, family, we thank you for being here. For Miss Morgan will not remember every detail of this day, but we hope that the life that you live be one that she would know. I'm about like you, Miss Morgan. I can't see if I'm not. She will know that she's loved by all who witnessed this baptism today.
Yes. Let us pray. Almighty God, giver of life, you have called us by name. and place to each of us your faithful love. We pray for your child. Watch over her, guide her as she grows in faith. Give her understanding and a quick concern for neighbors. Help her to be a true disciple of Jesus Christ, who is baptized your son and servant, who is our risen Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so. This one I give to church.
It's giving time, church.